Do you fancy making some interesting buttons in OpenStage Control, hiding and showing content at the click of a button, and maybe using SVGs to further customize your look and feel, all with a few simple lines of CSS? If so, then click subscribe and check out the other videos on my channel. Thanks.